Liam Payne has tried out a new drastic hairstyle and fans are split on whether it looks good or not. The strip that down looked unrecognizable from when he first appeared on 2008's X Factor with his trademark floppy fringe. As the show went on, he let his natural curls shine through before shaving it all off during his One Direction years as he embraced a more grown-up look. Since meeting girlfriend Cheryl, stylish Liam opted for a longer on-top style that he wore gelled back to one side. The handsome hunk seemed able to pull off any hairstyle, and his latest look is no exception, according to most of his fans. Liam uploaded a very pouty snap to his Instagram page on Tuesday evening showing off his hairdresser's latest work. As he gazed into the camera, Liam wore a simple black t-shirt for the headshot, which allowed focus to remain on his freshly clipped follicles. Naturally, Liam's fans went wild for the snap, which racked up over 100,000 likes in just 20 minutes. "Handsome as hell," said one fan. Another gushed, "Beautiful as always. I love this cut," raved a third. But not everyone was impressed. "Stop cutting your hair," ordered one follower. "Sorry, but no," said one disappointed fan. While another added, "Not my favorite, but you still look hot." Another simply put.